All right, so let's see what else we gotta do here. Hold on. I wanna show you something. And that's our route for today right here. Pretty straight shot. And let's see, the elevation here is 10 feet above sea level. How cool is that? Okay, then we go press the square thing there, the gear, map, and then map auto zone, and we're going to go on city scale, we're going to go on street scale. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Your fate. The good news is we only have 22,000 pounds. The bad news is this is a one pick, two drops. What am I forgetting here? Whatever it is, we gotta go. Non-refrigerated load. Non-refrigerated loaded are always best, right? Hello. Thank you. Be safe. Well, I guess we're not going to need the Catskill as I previously predicted. at that view. Isn't that the coolest view ever? Pretty nice, isn't it? Everyone say, I like it, I like it. Texas, continuing our journey to Oklahoma City. 310 miles to go. We are currently traveling on Interstate Highway 45 North. Look how big our country is. What an amazing country, right? With endless roads. buddy John, if you're there, hello and greetings from Ennis, Texas. E-N-N-I-S. Ennis, Texas. The local time here, it is 4:52. Temperature is 69 degrees. Continuing our journey to Oklahoma City, which is 239 miles away. Looks like Dallas traffic is a little bit heavy. Don't need to take it. 30-minute break, but I do gotta use the bathroom, so... It was 6 hours something minutes from Houston to Oklahoma. I had a full 8 hour driving time available, so we'll figure it out. Buddy, greetings from Hutchins, Texas. Oh, look at that traffic in Dallas. I am not looking forward to that. Jeez Louise. The elevation here is 387 feet above sea level. The local time is 5:08. Temperature is 70 degrees. And we are down to 220 miles to Oklahoma City, according to the Rand McNally Overdrive 8 Pro GPS. The GPS you're looking at now is Google Map. I just entered Oklahoma City, not the proper address, so that's why there's a difference. 220 on the Rand McNally,